because that's who we are.
But I would say that I think there is some hope. I think throughout my job, I have seen progression and I have seen, you know, reduced cases.